Giovanni Cernogoraz of Croatia beat world champion Massimo Fabbrizi of Italy in a shoot-off Monday to win gold in men's trap at the London Olympics. After 150 targets, Cernogoraz and Fabbrizi were tied at 1-4-6. The Italian missed his sixth target in the shoot-off while the Croat shot flawlessly. In another shoot-off, Fehaid Aldeehani of Kuwait won bronze by defeating Michael Diamond of Australia, who broke the Olympic record in qualification earlier Monday.